Ladies and gentlemen, catch them again at the Big East Tournament in New York.